spend 60 hours pushing the stuff. Time to go play in it.
Oh, the best part about this snow park parking lot. Always empty. There's the road, woodshed. This property's full of woodsheds. There's one down there. One up there.
Woo, we have an alpha with us today. Definitely gonna need to hop on that.
Hey, mobile mechanics here.
This snow park has a shop.
Oh, you brought an Arctic? Let me open my garage. They just vibrate loose a lot.
Just an Arctic problem.
Oh no, here we go. Too much power, dude. Too much power.
Well, that's much better. Sweet.
Oh, that looks factory.
Oh, this is off. I just want to fix this for you. Your magnet pulled out.
So what's going on there?
Yeah, you'll have to. It's got knurls on it. You'll have to just tap it back into place. So it's back in there.
Okay.
You just cool. Next time you use it, it might pop out unless you
put some Gorilla Glue in there.
Or a drift and just drive it back in. There's that.
Complicated terms of drift.
Sorry.
I'm going to have to wiki with what's a drift.
I mean, they have that extra kit, that lower kit you can buy for them.
Oh, oh yeah.
Got a bike, Chad?
Yeah, I just took the glass off.
Oh, good.
I don't think you're supposed to go that way.
I like your effort.
Oh, that didn't work. Well, my intention was not to come up to you. Might regret this. Not,
take it easy.
Not riding that one, but car riding this one. Be nice to the panty dropper.
I will. It's gonna go slow.
You don't even know the definition of the word slow.
Just want to see if it'll get stuck. It'll get stuck right there.
The thumb throttle, I gotta tighten it back up again. It's a little bit loose, just so you know. I'm moving around. Ugh. That's what I should have probably done while I was sitting there.
Ooh, first time on an alpha. Some weight to it. You got me right in the narts.
It's really deep.
Hey, it's kind of deep. Did you scratch his belly? One, two. Now this one. Most expensive gym in the world. Oh, tree what?
Get out of there, clean.
I'm worried it's gonna actually hit yours.
It should tip straight back.
Put a little snow in there so it doesn't squash me.
Thank you.
This part I don't know, I can't see.
Should I go towards Ken and then flip it up though?
Yeah.
Hey?
I think it's gonna be fine.
Think I'm gonna hit you?
I think it might.
Alright, I'll just leave it here. You go out Dwayne's hole.
Yeah, let me get out of here. Would you expect anything less with Carl? You fill it in? Oh.
That's what I was gonna do.
Yeah, it's been wheelie like I was hoping to come right back and revert.
Oh. A little baby bow tie.
Yeah. All's well on skis.
Don't go that way. Come on.
Okay, so I realize we get stuck a lot today, but this is what I was saying about this thing. I buried it once, I wiggled it, I pinned it, and she started to move. Did not stay on it, hit it again, got stuck.
It didn't stay on it. Right. So it never got up on top.
It started, it was getting up on top.
But it wasn't there.
It wasn't quite there. Then I hit it again, it dug in. Punch out a little bit of snow, wiggle it a little bit, get off on this side here and hammer on it, fucking come right out again. It's amazing.
Yeah.
It really pushes itself up on the snow.
Yeah.
Throttle helps.
Drop it over. Back angle. Big bulldozer at the front.
Yeah. It's like I said, it's amazing.
Yeah, good, you're happy.
Yeah. I wish I was closer to my helmet.
Oh, my God.